Here's how you AirDrop on Android. You gotta go into snapdrop.net and you wanna be able to access it on both devices, your Android and iOS. Select the photo that you would like to AirDrop and voila, it's on your iPhone and you can save it to your camera roll just like that. And this is also gonna work on Windows and on Mac.